The first mission to the moon was Apollo 11. So how is it that that computer had 4 kilobytes of RAM and a 32 kilobyte hard drive and weighed around 30 kilos and was able to launch a rocket? And I remind you, did that with 4 kilobytes of RAM, and yet I've got 64 gigabytes, and I still struggle to run Chrome.